It's a mud song. She wrote it herself.